We'll be right back. name of the spirit that possessed her was Pazuzu, an Assyrian demon traditionally known as the king of the evil spirits of the air. Father Merin had first encountered this demon in Ethiopia 40 years earlier, when it possessed a young African boy. Father Merin believed the human spirit was on the threshold of a great leap forward, either into goodness or